will check current here. So the current's going this way. We jump close to the jetty.
Mm-hmm.
We have jetty here. But the current we have tension or come here because sometimes we may express the current. The one go the left side or the right side. So I check here also. So because the current's coming from here, we jump here and then make zigzag, zigzag, and then finish the jetty. Okay, sometimes the current's coming from here, the old fish stay here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, same like yesterday. So normally you're going down 20 or 25 meters. And then you can do a zigzag, little bit going up. Then you stay 18 or 10 and 5 meters. Close to the under jetty. Sometimes you saw the many, many fish around here. You saw the bumpet, you saw shark, turtle. Also, we saw the Napoleon also, because sometimes just passing around here.
Mm-hmm.
Also, you can try the small stuff also. So we'll check the current first. So sometimes the current's coming from here, you jump close to the corner, and then keep going, and then finish the jetty.
Okay.
Only jetty normally stay 5 meters and then just waiting for 3 minutes and then make certain stop together.
Okay.
And then go. Sometimes we come close to the jetty and then I SMB because sometimes the boat just passing around here. Okay, after that and then go into the jetty for just waiting for the surface interval.
Mm-hmm.
Just waiting 1 hour. And then second, we're going to rise the wall.
Thank you.
jauh.